know, I just went out there expecting to win. Didn't see myself as like, didn't really see it as an upset really, just kind of went out there, played my hardest, and wasn't expecting to lose or anything, so.
And how do you use that big win going forward here to today and hopefully future days of this tournament?
Just trying to really just get ready for this match, not be satisfied with